She came to me one morning, one lonely Sunday morning, her hair half flowing in the midwinter wind. I know that now she's found me, for dark as I was walking, destruction lay around me from a fight I could not win. Set the need within some men to fight and kill their brothers without thought of blood, war, or God. And meant to give me horses to trample down my enemy. So eager was my passion to be your display of life. But nothing of ever that reduces man to animals. So easy to begin and yet impossible to end. For she, the mother of all earth, did counsel me so wisely that I fear to walk alone again and mask it in would stay. And faith and trust in me, she said, and filled my heart with life. There is no strength in numbers, and no such misconception. But when they need me, be assured it won't be far away. Thus having spoke, she turned away, and though I find no words to think, I stood and watched until I saw her black cloak disappear. My labor is not easier, but now I know I'm not alone. I find you hard each time I think of what my rainy day. And if one day she comes to you, drink deeply from her words of life. Take courage from her, ask your prize, and say hello for me.